Like your job, soldier. I love what I do. Fixing things. It's my gift. But now, I have direction. It's important to know who you are. Don't you agree, soldier?
You should probably call me Margaret. You're so grown up now.
I found Al, but I don't know what happened. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry, too. You try so hard to raise a child, to instill your values into her. You want her to be her own person, but you hope she'll always remember what's important. Family.
What's going on?
Family is the most important thing, Alex. I would do anything to protect them. That's why I sacrificed my daughter.
What?
Founders. They had good intentions. They left the Order to start a new life in Shepherd's Glen, but they feared the wrath of our God. So they made a pact to keep us safe. All that was required was a small sacrifice. Our children. Once every 50 years, the founding families must make an offering to appease the god. One of our children, her own flesh and blood, struck down by her own hands. I did what was required. I watched the light fade from Moon's eyes as I took her life, knowing death protect our family.
God.
Protect Shepherd's
Josh.
Glen. No, Alex. One of us failed. Lacked the strength to fulfill his duty. Your father.
Where's Joshua?
Don't you see? Because of him, our sacrifices were in vain. Our God was broken. Your father's lack of conviction cursed us all. Your hope was to revive the Order which our founders abandoned. The true faith.
By kidnapping? By murdering?
Murdering? I've given them life through rebirth.
And what about El? You gonna kill her too?
I've tried to make El understand. But she's like you, Alex. She still thinks there are such things as good and evil. But there aren't. There is only chaos and order. Thank you. Show my daughter the price of her disobedience.
Don't! Look! I can help you with all this. There must be another way.
No, Alex. It's time I finished what your father couldn't. Thank you.